हाय एवरीवन, जय हिंद, जय भारत, जय माता दी। मेनी टाइम स्टूडेंट्स कम एंड टेल मी, स्पेशली फ्रॉम आर जीएमडी एकेडमी स्टूडेंट्स, सर वी डोंट गेट टाइम टू स्टडी ऑन इन वेरियस एमटीआईज। वी गेट अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग, वी गो फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट, वी गो फॉर क्लासेस, देन दिस वर्क, देन दैट वर्क, वेरियस इनिशिएटिव्स, नाइट फॉल इन, मॉर्निंग फॉल इन, आफ्टरनून फॉर एक्स वाई जेड। सर बाय नाइट टाइम वी आर टायर्ड एंड देन वी गेट 2 आवर्स टू स्टडी एंड देन वी हैव टू गो फॉर एग्जाम्स, हाउ कैन वी गेट गुड मार्क्स? सो टाइम मैनेजमेंट इज एन इशू, शेड्यूलिंग इज वेरी टाइम। So let us just discuss on this. So first of all, let us talk about the schedule. An example: 5:30 wake up call, 6 o'clock to 6:30 there is a PT fallen. From 6:30 to 8:15 there is a breakfast going on. Then from 8:15 you go for your classes. Then 1 to 1:30 there is lunch. Then around 5 to 5:30 there is a tea break. Then 5:30 to 6:30 there is a fallen for sports. 7:30 to 8:30 there is a dinner time. 8:45 there is night fallen. So from 9 to 11 o'clock there is time to study and 11 o'clock there is night out. Sir, the schedule is very tight. Now this schedule is different at different maritime training institutes, but if I would say, like I studied in MERI Kolkata, we used to get up early morning 5:30, 6 o'clock. Our fall-in used to be at around 6:30 should be our PT fall-in. After coming from PT, then you used to have our breakfast, then again fall-in, then after then classes, then lunch, then again classes, then come back, then go for sports, then come back, evening fall-in, then dinner, then after that night fall-in, then again after that time to study and nights out. So schedule is very tight, very less time to study. Sir, how to manage? All I can say is this is happening for not just you, for each and every candidate out there who is with you studying out there. So why is this a problem with you? First thing, if you're so much interested in studies, is that whatever time you get in classroom, utilize it to the best of the best ability. So each day at least you are getting 8 hours from Monday to Friday in your classrooms. If you study diligently over there, then every day even if you get half an hour and you regularly practice whatever you have done, bhai aap top kar jaoge, you will be a topper. We don't do that during those 8 hours in classroom. We don't study, class mein kuch chal raha hai, hum kuch soch rahe hain, jai mata di. If you utilize that well, you won't ask this question. Second thing, still what to do? Ask your friends, study from them. Utilize this thing well. Time is less, resources are less, and you still have to get good marks. And that is what you learn in maritime colleges out there. Too much to do, less time to think, more focus on one priority thing. Time management is important. Kisko kitna time dena hai, kaise dena hai, kyon dena hai? You have to decide and just deliver that. Start doing that from right now. You will face less problems on board ship. Because there will be a time when you will be deck cadet on board ship. Chief officer, cadet, come in, get those 2 pens from there and report to me in pump room. Bosun, अरे cadet कहाँ पर है? वो pump room की चाबी कहाँ है? मेरे को चाहिए. वहाँ पर कप्तान साहब मांग रहा है. Captain साहब, cadet, you had taken those keys from me of my cabin. Where are those keys? I need them right now. And suddenly a call from engine room will come. अरे please open that ballast water valve. You have got 4 jobs, 4 different people or departments. And you are standing like, किसके पास पहले जाऊं? And that is where time management, making priorities comes into play. So whatever is happening out there, do it with a smile. Because you are not the only one. Other than you, all other 160 people in your batch or 180 people in your batch or 40 people in your batch are all struggling with the same thing. But only those people who are able to deliver in this constraint will be able to deliver on board ship as well. So if you want to become a future maritime leader, don't sulk, don't complain. Be a warrior, be a survivor, and become a winner. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di.